That one is ripped into right field, giving chases Judge. That's going to be one hop up against the wall. Torkelson stumbles, so he'll stop at first with an RBI single. That one's driven deep into right center field. And that ball's gone. A two-run home run for Grossman, and it's 4-0 Tigers. Runner goes. Throw to second. Not in time. Here comes the runner from third. Lamar scores. Double steal. The Yankees are on the board with 4-1 Tigers. Held his rip to right field. It's a base hit for NCR hit. Connor Falefas will score. Going to second is NCR. He has an RBI double. It's 4-2 Tigers.
Great points and very self-aware.
He's chopped up the middle. Beat it out. Throw gets away. And that'll allow a run to score. Deep drive off the bat of Cabrera. Deep to right. See ya. A grand slam for Oswaldo Cabrera. And the Yankees have taken the lead 7-4.
Pitchers don't train to hit. They weren't allowed to hit in the minor leagues. The first time I had a big league at bat was the first time since high school that I had actually stood in there and tried to bat. So yes, it's going to help create offense, create jobs, more jobs for good hitters, allow veteran players to hang around a little longer.
That one is right down the left. Line drive. It's a base hit to right center field. The throw home is cut off. It's a tie game with the two runs. Runner goes. Grounded up the middle. It's a base hit for Clemens. Go ahead, run scores. Runner moves to third. Cody Clemens with an RBI single, and it's 8-7 Tigers.